this queue, so I have to fix it.
Look at the team.
Look at the team.
Starting.
Starting.
Look at your team.
Look at your team.
Nothing.
It's nothing.
My crew better.
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 Look at the team.
Welcome back to New Breed.
No, you are the matters!
So guys, we have guests today on New Breed, and I would like them to introduce themselves. You first.
Hi, we are Torrez98.
Come on.
Come
on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Okay, okay.
Don't do sexy voices here. Okay.
I was just
doing
this.
Not judging my voice.
It's not about that, but by the way, I'm Torrez98, I'm a rapper, I'm a videographer, I'm a photographer, and I'm marketing as well.
So, yeah. I remember now that you mentioned your name, I remember the time when we went to your song.
And the thing is, it was a video we shot a month back or 2 months back.
Yeah.
Which we haven't dropped, which is his video.
Okay.
We went into his video, so I might drop that later on.
Ask ASAP why he hasn't dropped it, guys.
I haven't
dropped it. Ask him.
Ask him. You know what? Technical.
Okay, great. Anyway, our next guest.
Yeah. Name is KiidBlunt, without beats, rapper, producer. Well, former rapper, not producer, digital trap star, all that.
We haven't
reacted
to any of this.
Not yet.
It's on the list.
It's on the list.
Best producer 2020.
Trust. Don't gas me up. I might just drop the ball. So we're
trust.
Like,
trust.
It's
trust.
Trust.
So we call the secrets. I'm just going to tell you guys why we're going for more of like a discussion vibe today.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. There's this cool Debonairs ad, no? Video ad going around. The Khetha 5 ad.
Khetha dropped the video, I think.
Yeah, he did. Maybe Khetha dropped it. I haven't seen it because nobody has seen it because nobody watches TV here. And some of us are making sense. It's quite a cool video, it's cute, it's funny. I think the setting is a load shading setting. And they had to buy pizza because, well.
Oh, no!
It's a mukbang. We're gonna be reacting to the ad, and then we're just gonna be eating and talking, guys. You know, and we're gonna try out because of the ad. Yeah, we're gonna try out 5 different flavors. 5 different.
That can be a challenge.
No, not flavors.
That can be a challenge.
What challenge? Who finishes the pizza first?
No.
No. Already, I'm sick from my breakfast. Okay. You know what? The challenge is that we're gonna pick different flavors. Yeah, whoever's flavor is the best.
So who's
is
the winner?
That's it. We're gonna be using Cream's phone. I don't know, like. Oh, is it unlocked? I don't know these Android things, man. I don't know Android things. We'll just use my phone.
Crema.
Where's Crem?
Crem. We need a password.
Stop it, man.
No, because I want to post this video of my status.
Just wait.
Thank you. So,
I need something spicy. Something spicy. Chicken spicy.
Sweet chili chicken.
Okay, so there's crab. There's crab. Something to eat.
Oh, no.
Beefsteak and mushroom.
There's red hot chicken.
Honestly, you need to stop with this red hot shit, though. There's 4 seasons.
I need that.
Hawaiian, tikka chicken,
Yeah, there's a lot. Okay,
chili. Say chili chicken.
Chick.
Not the red hot.
Baby doesn't want me to be in red hot.
I don't know, bro. Like, as long as there's meat on there.
Okay.
So something
meaty. Yes.
Yes. Okay, so that's your choice.
So something meaty.
That's the first.
That's the second one. Sweet chili chicken.
Sweet chili. You saw sweet chili.
She didn't.
Sweet chili.
Okay. No, you know that's her choice.
Yeah.
That's her decision. So let her choose sweet chili.
But she wanted red hot chicken.
I'm choosing barbecue chicken.
Don't let Denise influence you.
It wasn't even me.
It was
ASAP. It wasn't me.
It was ASAP.
Loki was
hurt.
Loki was
ASAP. You see, Loki was ASAP.
You go vegetarian, man.
No. Guys, you guys have
my choice.
It's choice.
My choice.
Oh my god.
I get.
Okay, I'm going. There's too much chicken already.
There's too much chicken.
Okay, beef steak and mushroom and then Mexican fiesta.
Yeah.
Okay.
Next
one. And then add to the order.
Add to the order, and it's done.
And then it's done.
Oh, so the food is here. We go to get the food. All
the pieces.
Thousand hours, you know I put them in. I feel the power that's coming from within. I free the mind from the bars and I do it with a pen. Cause liberation is what I'm aiming to get me in. How you take it can never get me phased. All I do is keep on working each and every day. I swear to God I'ma get it in each and every way.
Thanks, boss.
Okay,
let the pizza competition begin. Hey, who's got the best pizza?
The pizza's here, guys. Yeah, we have a pizza, so we're gonna be watching the ad while we're having the pizza.
Yes.
Five different pizzas. So, which one are we starting with? Just put it there. Okay, there's the top one. Whatever the top one is.
Yeah. Oh my god. So, basically, we're gonna try out all the flavors.
Yeah. This is red hot chicken.
You sure?
Yeah.
That looks Mexican to me.
Anyway. It's red hot chicken.
You sure, Gigi?
Mexican fiesta has mint.
Sure.
Oh, okay. So this is Breeze one.
I guess I know the flavors like all of Debonairs.
No, I just know mine.
Whoa.
Okay.
Should
I take that for you?
Please.
I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. I'm not doing
Breeze one looks really hot.
But the guest way.
This is barbecue chicken. Yep, that's mine.
Yeah.
I already know I'm not gonna win though, because it's mine. There's just favoritism here, like.
Yeah, I mean, the thing is, they got no personal to win. I know something eating.
This is...
That's something meaty.
That's
meaty.
Yeah. It's good.
That's yeah, that's beautiful.
What did you order?
No, it's beef and mushroom.
Okay. Beef and mushroom.
Hope everyone eats mushroom, my love.
I love mushrooms.
Love
it. The dish is not a dish about mushrooms in it.
Yep.
Thanks. ASAP's one is kind of looking good right now.
Thanks.
Dude, it's looking hella good.
All the cheese.
You know what it reminds me of?
And the
one that
sauce.
We bought on our way to things.
To Richard's way.
The thing I go to.
Yes.
Mixed
Mexican fiesta.
Shout out the Mexican wave.
Actually, it's too big.
Yeah, it's too big.
I love this view.
Except for that, I actually looking for the big pieces.
These are the sound pieces. Can you please pass me the CDs?
There
they are.
Yeah,
you
can pass me around too.
I'm going to be holding this.
Guys, exhausting.
Okay.
I can't believe we have to do that all at once. Can we pass it? Yeah.
I can't even finish. All of three.
What did I do?
You have the other ones. This one was named. Okay, well, two. I mean, three, yes.
So this is Mexican fiesta.
Yo, bro, please pass me.
Okay, there's a slice. How many slices left in each? There's like a slice left in each.
Thank you very much.
So he has like five slices. So let's play the ad.
Okay.
Which one are we starting with?
Wait, let's play the ad.
Let's play the ad first so we can see. And then we're gonna try the
different flavors.
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Pizza etiquette. I've never seen this before. I've never seen pizza etiquette.
If you know how to eat a pizza, I will teach you how.
Chicken and mushroom.
You eat this with etiquette. A vegetarian, you fold it. Healthy, something neat. Mexican. Dangerously.
Get the new Khetha 5. Choose any 5 medium pizzas for just $249.90. Eat normal ganjani with normal bun. Debonairs pizza. Try something amazing.
Great,
right?
Amazing!
So
basically,
so let's go. And so, as I said, the way they told us, I should be eating your guys' pizzas.
No,
we're not doing that.
We're not doing that. Okay, so we're starting with breeze wine. Okay, red hot chicken.
Red hot chicken.
It's good.
Exclusive to the online app. Yeah. Oh my god, it's amazing.
It was hot.
It's hot, it's fine actually.
Oh my god, it's amazing. I don't know what they're talking about. It's not that hot.
It's fine, it's fine. It's fine.
I mean, she's
hungry.
It is hot. Water. I need water.
Yo.
Yeah, that's why.
Let's go. Thank you very much.
So it's cool.
Oh, what?
It's got mint.
Is everybody really late?
So,
this one?
Yeah, I am.
I need to check. Mexican tea, yes, sir.
Okay, so can we?
Cool.
So this one is super hot. This one is an L, bro.
What's the meat? What's the meat? Is it beef? Is it chicken meat? Is it
Are you serious, Madame? Are you serious?
I
think it's mince. Bari is a chicken mince.
Goat mince. I mean, mince is just...
It's beef mince.
No, mince is just... The thing just... messed up.
I think this one is...
It is.
Oh. Oh, it's you.
Yeah.
But I think it's up just wants a challenge.
Yeah. Perfect. Perfect. I'm not copying. It's like, it's something with classic, man.
Okay, classic.
And I don't do classic.
I don't do classic.
But it's delicious. It is more.
You know? Breeze is the one.
Breeze Archer being Gordon Ramsay. I don't know for what. Okay.
Yeah, it's juicy.
Yo, guys,
okay.
I found my champion. There's a whole lot of mayonnaise.
There's mayonnaise. Best ingredients ever.
It's a
mayonnaise.
Okay,
what's cheese?
What was the name?
It's name. What was the name of it? I just want to see
beef and mushroom.
Yeah, bags.
Oh, okay, no.
Yo, guys. I'm getting greedy, doesn't like it. It's gonna be a mission to finish.
I told you guys we have Gordon Ramsay now.
Yeah.
Listen, I just feel like we shouldn't have started with red hot chicken.
Except one, yeah. I think except one.
Compare the whole thing.
Okay.
Please check how Brie has a full plate of pizza.
Please leave me alone.
But she ate somehow. Wait.
I ate. It's just that. Chicken. See, I finished red hot chicken. This one, that everyone is crazy about, I still have a full slice. I'm literally talking about it.
I just don't understand what you're saying.
Yeah, I like it.
Yes,
it's just really saucy.
No, it's really nice.
Okay, you know what? Everybody should say what was it.
I like chicken with the sauce.
You can't name your own one though.
Facts.
Because that's just, that's
fine. I like the one that ASAP chose. It was fire.
Barbecue. Beef and chicken. Yeah, beef and mushroom.
Beef and mushroom. Beef and mushroom.
Okay, your second one?
Had to be like something meaty.
Facts.
No, sausage.
The one, the something, what is it? The Breeze one?
Yeah.
Red hot chicken.
Red
hot
chicken.
And then number three.
Top three.
Because we're just doing top three. It has to be that.
Let me see.
The thing is not confusing.
Okay, you know, let's just keep it at top two.
I do get it.
Three. You can't name your own one.
Okay, the third one is mine.
Okay, this is the fiesta. Okay. And I know it's I said it's boring or whatever, but barbecue chicken.
Oh, really? Mexican fiesta, eh?
Hot. Two for Mexican fiesta, number
one. And red hot chicken.
Okay. What do you do, baby? Okay, I will tell y'all. Beef and mushroom one, personally for me, was number one. Because I really love how saucy it is. You never go wrong
with the sauce.
And then number two is... Breeze one.
I'm
not number one.
reincarnate chicken and makes it take fear step.
Yeah. I see you start twerking.
Wait, didn't it tie with yours?
Oh! Ooh. But basically, Pip is a loser.
He's a loser.
Straight.
I'ma do what I like. I just wanna raise the bar and take it high as a kite. I just wanna raise the bar and take it high as a kite.